Hey! You alright?
I messed that up for you. You okay?
Oh yeah. Huh? Oh yeah, I just, well I saw you and I was like, oh boy. And I kind of dove to the side.
Yeah,
pretty deep. That. I was almost dragging my feet.
There's a couple of pretty mean bumps in there if you're not on your feet, man.
Did you wash out, James?
Yeah, well I just wasn't looking far enough ahead. I was looking down low and
yeah. It gets me every time. I got to make myself look out far.
You got a farm in your bag, man.
Huh?
You got a farm in your bag.
How did I catch
growing
some?
Wheat.
Yeah, dude, you're wearing a ghillie suit back there.
How did you get grass in there?
Let me say that, guys.
I think it's the, I don't know what we missed, but we come up this way at some point.
This isn't up, this is back where, yeah, we come back up this way.
Yeah, but I don't know where the, I wasn't watching it, maybe it's a turn off down there somewhere.
I think it's still up here.
Yeah, it's the wrong way.
Pointing that way. The arrow is pointing that way.
Is it? Okay. Well.
Hey, Keith, how do you turn the idle up on this thing?
There's a little tiny black knob. You got a stick in your helmet if you want to. Brain cruncher. It's kind of by the barrel. Huh? It's real hard to turn with your fingers. I always have to use a screwdriver. I don't know where this goes. I haven't been on South Loop in probably over a year. Maybe a year and a half, if even that.
Tire grips.
Yeah, I can see that picture.
So it turns and then it goes down. And it says extreme challenge ahead.
Well, it says danger. Okay, it says, just says danger. So they rerouted the trail. Okay.
So it goes down.
Yeah, whenever I see the heavy on the left, that means that you're going the wrong way, but now they also have it on the right. So.
Right, but there's an arrow at the trail and then okay. At the bottom of the trail and then another arrow going down.
Okay.
Here comes fall. So,
all right, let's do this.
Following me, I'm just gonna ruin their day. Catch up. I did catch up.
Eventually.
So,
I'm just worried you're gonna spill it and we're gonna lose you.
Right.
Well, I hear you. And that could happen.
So stay with the pack or go home.
taking off over there somewhere.
I was in trouble going up there. I was just going through.
We have the same problem every time.
I think we spin off going that way somewhere. Let me just check real quick. know.